Shilts. I'm the executive director of Franklin Heritage in the Artcraft Theatre. And we're here at the theatre today in the concession stand to talk a little bit about Irene Petro, the popcorn lady. Irene worked here for 38 years, retiring December 31st of 1984. She was a person that held great respect from all. And if you were a kid in the line and you were acting up, you know you would be going to the back of the line before you got your popcorn. And to be still spoken of so fondly today, so many years after her passing, it obviously has made an impression on all of those folks who came to the Artcraft Theatre. She really, you know, what was a visible face of the Artcraft Theatre and an icon in her own respect because of her position here and her wonderful popcorn. She had a recipe for popcorn that just, you know, was unmatched. And people would go to the Franklin Theatre, which was down the street, but they'd run over here and get their popcorn here because Irene made it and then take it into the Franklin Theatre.
What we've got here is the Manley popcorn machine that Irene made famous. The Manley popcorn machine was produced at the height of popularity of going to the movies in the 1940s. They made a more of an industrial machine with a big kettle, and in the back you have all of the drawers, and in one of the drawers you pull out is it stores your popcorn. So you get your next scoop of popcorn and you put it in the kettle, you shut the kettle down and you wait as the oil gets pumped up there. So this one even was built with so you could have your own change machine back there too. So if you had to man it all, you could do it at one machine. As it progressed, it made more sense to bring it over to the museum because just to talk about the Artcraft, to talk about what Irene meant to the Artcraft, and this machine kind of went hand in hand with it. And so it seemed only fitting that this machine and Irene should be over here representing the Artcraft.